music is so intense all the time. You can't just walk around and not be absolutely cracking pants. Why is this here? Is it through there, or are we doing something else to open this? That's just locked. So let's have a look. Was it? Oh, there's a door down here. Doesn't appear to be anything scary in there, so there, okay. That one. That one. Oh fuck, I fucked it up. Oh, I didn't fuck it up. Fair enough. Utility. Nothing? Okay. Stuff box. Hidey hole. More stuff that I don't know what to do with it. All these sirens. Oh, I can do this. Perfect. Pop that shit down. Ah, oh, I thought as much. It's just going further through here. Oh, is this? It's not even on. Why bother? What the hell is the point of this? Did I miss something in here like I always do? Let's be a bit more thorough. Can I turn any of these things? Oh, there we go. Fucking knew it. Soiled myself. Go on, you fuck off now. Oh, you big scary bastard. See, the first thing you do is you fucking seal all of that. Scary music again. In that. I like being in these. It may not actually be safer, but it feels safer. Oh, there's that stupid scream again. Hopefully it's just eating all those other people that I had to deal with before. Click. Yes, thank you. Please, let's run away. Ooh. Flight of stairs in the world. I do not want to go up here. But I don't really have a choice. At least I can get through now. I think. I'm assuming. Yeah. The noisiest fucking decoder in the world. Okay. That. Followed by that. Followed by that. don't know why that sound gets so much faster when you... 20 whole seconds. Don't. Ah, stop making that noise. I think my best mates in the world are all getting eaten. Am I gonna have to kill this bitch? Or can we make friends? She is looking round a chair that she cannot look round.
It's here. Shit.
Yep. God damn it. Should have fucking known. You can't be nice to anyone in these games. God. Alright. Is this... Yeah, we've done this bit. Or maybe we'll get there in time to see everybody get eaten. That'll be fun to watch. And then I'll shoot that silly little bitch in the head. Do I shoot her or do I clubber her to death with my stick of clubber? Because I really, really want to save the bullets. I don't want to end up having not enough to deal with whatever situation. Even though it'll probably give me more than enough, but that's just how you play games. Because you're stupid. I did a stupid! Damn it. Fuck me. Oh. I am not good at this. Right. Here we go again. How about this time we don't shine a light at the fucking big killer monster alien super dude? That sounds like a fucking genius plan. Sneak along. Pretend there's nothing there. And then, if that little bitch isn't already dead. She keeps shooting me. Unbelievable. Hooray! Don't you just stand there, leave. Oh, I'm not happy about this. Go on, fuck off. It's thinking about coming for me, fuck's sake. I am not happy about this. It's still here. Why isn't it leaving like it did the first time? Oh God.
No, God.
This is not good. She's fucking talking. Go find her and kill her so I don't have to.
I'm sorry.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Wait. Oh, good. I think it found it. Now, please don't find me. Just leave. Oh, God, those stompy footsteps. Is he gonna find me? Or is he gonna leave? I have no idea. This is so goddamn tense. Where is he? Don't make any noises. Damn. It's not me able to see out there. Oh, my heart, man. He's fucking still out there, isn't he? God. Oh, I'm fucked, aren't I? Oh, God damn it. Oh, well. Oh, there we go. Okay. If only I'd shot that bitch the first time, everything would be fine. God damn. Right. First time, I snuck up after I'd unlocked the door. So, if I just sneak. Instead of being a dickhead. I can do this without getting dead. Oh my God. Yeah. Oh, God, noises, yeah, I understand. Holy shit.
This can't be happening.
Where is it? I can't see it. Oh, I don't have the detector anymore. Anymore? They had the detectors in the films. That would be perfect. I'm sure I've seen it in the trailers and shit. Oh, okay, there he is. Right. She's dead. Now leave.
What the hell?
I don't know what happened there with that sort of semi-glitch, but I think it may have made that fucker disappear. Maybe. I don't know. I don't care. Oh. As long as I don't have to deal with it for like 5 minutes.
Hello? My name's Ripley. Amanda Ripley. I need your help.
Please take a seat. Someone will be with you shortly.
No wonder Seekson is losing the tech race.
Oh, God almighty. Okay, what have we got? Look at some cool shit there. I think just carry on. Carry on like nothing happened. It's just what I don't think I need that for now. Oh, dear. Like that? Jesus, there's loads of them. Set those fuckers on the right, alien. Jeez.
Can I help you?
I need to get into comms control. It's urgent.
That is a restricted area.
It's an emergency. Don't you realize what's going on?
Apollo has the situation in hand. Your registration is almost complete.
Forget it. I'll find my own way in.
You look like you're about to start a fight with me. Don't like that shit.
Ugh. I wouldn't advise it.
Why? Okay. Slot door. Oh, still getting over that whole fucking awful bit. Oh, I did not enjoy that one iota. Anything nice?
Ooh. Some kind of tracker.
This is what I wanted.
It's been modified.
Are you lost?
No, no problem.
Right. I think we're safe now. I think we're okay. Hopefully nothing bad's gonna happen in the next 5 minutes, at least. Didn't a door just open? Is it this one? Ah, it was this one. It's a holdy hide. And that's a safe point. Oh, gimme. Sweet safe point. I don't know if we saved since then. I don't think we have. I think after that harrowing moment, certainly was for me, I'm going to call it a night and give myself a chance to calm down and maybe start again in a less terrifying area. Hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you next time. Oh God, this is awful. Right, let me go. Oh God, I'm fucked.